attack fizzled out. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Can they keep it going?
Oh, there it is. Oh,
they simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter attack.
I mean, Fernandinho, like, fucking rip his nuts.
Once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique.